Welcome back, guys, to the Farm Boys channel. And today I will be doing a well requested video. So I hope y'all guys enjoy. Let's get right into it.
You can be a cowboy on the Texas plain, or a plowboy waiting on the rain. We're all a little different, but we're all the same. Everybody doing their own thing. I got my dirt road cred when I was 12 on a no cap tractor hauling in bales, bagging in boats. Fishing limb lines, running bird dogs through the joint.
Was a video that a lot of people would like to see, especially if you're dipping underage. You would like this video because today I'm going to take you through the steps of how to get dipped if you're underage. But first, let me find my dip. And if you watch one of my YouTubes, you always gotta put a dip in, because if you don't, your mother's gonna die of cancer. Ha! No, I'm just playing. Let's see. Got the grizzly in today, which is my everyday dip. I'm really finna switch up, though. To be honest. I guess I'm getting a little tired of grizzly. I guess I wanna go to Kodiak or whatever, but. This is probably a bad idea. I just came from the dentist. Probably a bad idea, but who cares? So, the easiest step, which I'm going to take you through, is basically, if you know somebody that's 18 or above, they may be your friend. They may be your cousin, brother, or something like that. If you know one of them, then the easiest step would just be for you to ask them to go in the store and get the dip for you. But you always want to make sure that you tell them first, like, what kind of dip you want. So you won't go in the store and then tell them what kind of dip you want, and then the person behind the cash register hear that, and 9 times out of 10 they either gonna ask for your ID or ask who the own person is buying it for. Now, the second step is, like, if you have like any facial hair, like a lot of hair, and they ask for your birthday. If you born in 2002, well, my age, which I'm 2000, which is 2002, that's my year. But if you're 2001, I believe you're good, because it's 2019, unless your birthday ain't came yet. But always remember a year, like a year that makes you over at least 18 or year over. You don't want to give them a date that's like you 24 and like you look like you 17. The date I use whenever they ask me is my birthday, which I'm not going to tell you guys, but it's that, and the year that I always use is 1997. That's the year that I always use. So I don't spend so much. Like I said, I just came from the dentist, and it really sucks. But anyway, another step is, if you know somebody that create fake IDs, you could always get you a fake ID created. I'm not telling you to. You do that on your own terms. But if you create a fake ID, always put a good year on there, not a year that makes you look like you're 36 or something like that. But I always put a good year on there. And try to find somebody that looks like you, you know. Because I got a couple people that look like me. But that would be the best bet, to find somebody that looks like you instead of putting your real picture on there. And another step would be, is don't go to like a like local store, because me, I live in a small county, which means that I would have to, that I know like everybody in almost everybody in the county. So people will like already know how old I am. So like if I go to like maybe Rock NM or some place like that, then it's kind of like more easy to get away with. So don't go to like a local store, because it's stupid. I mean, if you're that stupid, then you're stupid. Just don't go to a local store and be that stupid where everybody knows you. It's plain up stupid. And the last and final step is to don't dress like you're young, you know. I mean, you want to, I mean, people have their own style and stuff like that, but if you're going to buy dip, do not dress like you're damn 12. Because they're going to look at you and be like, "Mister, you're 12. You cannot buy dip. Where's your identification?" And then you done got caught up and stuff, and everybody's still like, "He's trying to buy a dip and he's underage? Oh my God, I'm going to tell his mom." But you always want to dress the part too, you know. Like me, if I go buy dip, I'll make myself look like I'm 20. Like, people these days want to walk around with their pants on their ass, a lot of belt on, showing the damn shit stains and shit. Fuck all of that. Oh, excuse my name, but F all of that. But that's really the easiest way how to get dip underage. But the first one would be the best, is to get somebody to go in the store with you and just get somebody to go in the store with you to get it. That would be the most easiest way. So that's about it for this video right here. I'm probably gonna release another one maybe. See, today's Monday, and so I might not upload to Tuesday or Wednesday. So my next video will most likely be Saturday. It depends on if I start my new job or not by then. But anyways, I got this new flag for my background. Don't thread on me. Like most of you that's watching my channel are white, so you already know what the tits is. So I got that for my new background. I'm coming up with a dip tower, but I really don't have many cans as of right now. I have these. I got too many. I can't even pick them up. I had these. Well, F it. This. Come on. Give up. I hate you, YouTube. I blame you for this, and I really think my gun will lead in right now. I don't know. Whenever I spit, it look like blood. But anyways, I'm probably going to do like a video or something. You guys got to let me know what y'all want to see. I mean, y'all comment stupid stuff in the comment section, which is really stupid. I ask for one thing, and that's for you to comment what you want to see, and you don't have the freaking brains to comment. You want to comment some stupid stuff like, "What the F? What the F? Oh my God, you sound so crunchy." I don't want to hear that. Just let me know what you want to see. I don't care if y'all want me to go jump off a bridge. I probably won't do it, but I do something close to it. I jump off the house. Nah, but seriously. Let me know what y'all guys want to see. I mean, I'm coming up with a schedule, so I'm probably going to be posting every Tuesday and Thursdays, or Mondays and Wednesdays. I'm not sure yet, but I'm making a schedule because I got all this stuff going on right now, and like, it's hard for me just to come to the house and then just make a video, and I really need like a schedule, because otherwise and we're gonna be all off track. And freak. And, like, that's really hard to do whenever you're on a busy schedule like I am. So, that's about it for today's video, guys. Make sure you like, subscribe, and
share the channel if you're a fan.
Just share the channel, you know. Great content is coming up. I promise you that. But like I said, these stuff takes time. So I'm probably going to be doing a schedule. And like in the comments, like I said, just let me know what you want to see. And I'll do it. Don't come up here talking stupid talk, telling me to jump off trees and stuff. I mean, I'll probably climb one, but I won't jump out of it. But just let me know what y'all guys want to see. And do the best I can to do whatever I want to, because y'all are my supporters. I don't have many supporters right now, but the ones that I got, I would like to make y'all guys happy and like to do stuff that y'all want to see. This channel isn't all about dip. Just to let y'all guys know that it's going to be more content later on. But as of right now, I'm just doing dip videos until I get my supporters up or whatnot. But anyway, comment what you want to see. And let me know how y'all like my new background. I'm probably going to get a couple more flags probably this weekend or next time I go back to South Carolina. I'm not sure yet. But just let me know in the comments what y'all want to see and stuff like that. And I'm out of here, guys. Y'all have a great freaking day. And remember,
put a lip in.
I'm out of here, guys. I also meant to tell y'all guys that I reached 50 subscribers. And I promised y'all I would do Half a Can of Grizzly. And that video will be coming out Friday or either sometime this weekend. Thanks for the support. It really means a lot. And share the channel. Share my videos. Like them up. Subscribe. Do all of that. And hopefully, well, not hopefully, but soon enough, we'll get to 100. Y'all see me with a whole can, which is 100 subscribers. I will be doing a whole can. So share the video. We done got to 50. Now it's time to reach the 100. So like, subscribe, share. And I'll see y'all guys on the Country Boy side.